An airplane is a fixed-wing aircraft that is propelled forward by thrust from a jet engine, propeller, or rocket engine. Airplanes come in a variety of sizes, shapes, and wing configurations. Its Boeing plane model kept here for your study purpose. The fuselage, or body of the airplane, is a long hollow tube which holds all the pieces of an airplane together. The fuselage is hollow to reduce weight. The fuselage is the word from the French fusil, spindle shaped as an aircraft's main body section. It holds crew, passengers, or cargo. Auxiliary power unit at the tail of the airplane which is used for engine startup. Airplane wings are shaped to make air move faster over the top of the wing. When air moves faster, the pressure of the air decreases. So the pressure on the top of the wing is less than the pressure on the bottom of the wing. The parts of the wings are inboard ailerons, outboard ailerons, double inboard trailing edge flap, leading edge flaps, pylons, engine cowling, spoilers, speed brakes and winglets. The tail empennage consists of horizontal stabilizer, vertical stabilizer, rudder, main elevator and elevator trim.